Growing up, I used to love sushi rolls, but now I live a low-carb lifestyle, so this is my take on a low-carb version. I started by cooking my salmon and rice. Now, I'm using cauli rice just to keep it low-carb. Then I added my cucumber, green onion, some ginger, avocado, my salmon, furikake, some sesame seeds, some spicy mayo, and finished it off with a little seaweed.